This is your host, Quasar Spell, and welcome to Super Punch-Out. I'm actually pretty excited to play this again. It's been years since I played this game. I had it when I was a very small child. This is honestly one of the first games I've ever played on the Super Nintendo back when I was like 4? 5? I probably shouldn't have had a boxing game at that point. But regardless, I never was able to beat it, but it was actually a couple years ago that I decided to randomly pick it up and beat it right then and there. And upon beating it, I got Punch-Out for the Wii from a friend. And after that, I started the LP for Punch-Out for the Wii for you guys. But apparently a lot of you want to see me play Super Punch-Out, and who am I to deny you? So this is not going to be a blind run. It's also not going to be a perfectionist run. I'm going to check out my controls. No, I like it better like this. And let's just get started. Number 3, Gabby J. Let me win. I've lost so many times I forget how winning feels. No, I will never let you win, old man. I feel so bad for him. How old was he? A 53-year-old boxer? So, pretty much the controls are just punch out, dodge, box. Except now, I guess, instead of star punches, we have a KO meter, which can be used for knockout punches. This is even easier than... It's weird, this game, at the beginning, is a lot easier, in my opinion, than Punch-Out for the Wii. There we go. It's a lot easier than Punch-Out for the Wii, but later on it feels harder than that game. And there's actually a big Oh, wow. I was gonna say, there's actually a massive difference in the two games on account of, in Punch-Out for the Wii, you get 3 rounds and you have to knock out the opponent within those 3 rounds. This is a lot faster than Punch-Out for the Wii, because in Super Punch-Out, you have to knock the opponent out in 1 round. Otherwise, you just lose, because that's how boxing works. No, that's not how boxing works at all. It's kind of screwy in that department. And we're a bear hugger again, and this time he's a lot easier. Make him block, duck, and then just wail on him. Oh, also, I have more than just a star punch. I can do rapid jabs with it. Woo! Flung him right up into the air. Have I even been hit yet? No, I don't think so. Let's see how long I can keep that up. I forgot how easy. It's been years since I played this. I mean, I did one match against Gabby J to see if I could... Well, to see if I could even record this. But I haven't played Bear Hugger in so long. I just remember him being easy. Oh, shoot. Who's next? I can't remember who's next. I know Bald Bull is the end of the minor circuit, and he should not be at the end of the minor circuit. Oh, Piston Hurricane, right. And there's a certain way to, like, block one of his attacks. Blocking is also weird, because apparently if you're not touching anything, you block your body, but if you hold up, you actually block your face, and that's essential to fighting him. I know all your moves, despite not having played you in so long. Meant to do an... Oh. Oh no, is it up? Yes, up, down, up, down. Oh. And boom. Oh. Dodged a little bit too late that time, or early. Yeah, fly into that corner. And I know you can heal yourself. Heal, 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 heal. Yes, full health. I wonder if I can knock you down pretty easily. Hit, bam. Yes! Stay down! Oh, I flew him into that corner. Well, flung him into it. Stay down. Woo! Oh, this game is my childhood and I love it. I actually didn't have too many games growing up. I believe I also had... Man, I'm trying to think of the old games I had. I know I had Mega Man X, and I actually beat that for a stream. Alright, and I'm back. Sorry about the cut there. I was... My cat actually came running into my room asking for food, so... Not gonna leave my animal out alone. Anyway, as I was saying, Bald Bull should not... Actually, I was saying a while ago, Bald Bull should not be the level 1 boss. I mean, if anything, he should be the major circuit boss. Oh. Not that he's particularly hard, that's probably why he's here. But the ability to just KO you in a single punch. Oh. I want to block those so badly. But I'm no good, I don't remember the timing. Well, now we're 1-1. Also, in the comment section, anyone listening, there's something going on with my icon in the top left. I forget what that does. I think when it glows green, ow. I think when it glows green, I heal, and when it glows red, I have increased attack speed. And I know you can manually change that if you want, but I prefer to just let the game choose, let those intense moments be intense. But honestly, I have no idea, like, what it actually affects. See, it changed right there, even though I won. Oh, shouldn't have done that. Okay, I can't try to block that again. Huh. I already gave it my best shot. It's those jabs that get me. I wanted a big finisher. Yeah, I got my big finisher. Woo! Okay, I shouldn't go for the fancy moves on a game I haven't played in a long time. I remember just playing the Minor Circuit for fun. I know as a kid I barely beat the Major Circuit, and I could not beat the first match of the World Circuit. I mean, that's just how it was. Because if you fail to beat someone a certain number of times, you have to start back all the way at the beginning of the circuit. So I fought Bob Charlie a lot as a kid. I remember him being really easy. He probably just has, like, enhanced attack or something, but a really easy to predict moveset. Let's see. Come on, Bob Charlie, show me what you got. Your fists are really slow. Oh, that's right. Gotta prep you up first and then BAM! People were actually asking why I do that in Punch-Out for the Wii. Set them up with a spike and then just punch them once. Or I always punch them once and then go for a star punch. Well, this is why. You gotta set them up, otherwise they dodge. This is just something I always stuck with. Oh! Wonder if he'll stay down. No, he's up. What? Oh, what? He does that? I didn't even know he does that. Well, save yourself a third round of embarrassment, I suppose. Oh, Dragon Chan. I remember this guy. He's actually one of the main issues with this game and how nearly everyone in the game cheats. If you haven't noticed it, Bear Hugger's attack in this game where he smacked you with both his hands, that's actually an illegal move because you're not allowed to strike someone. But this guy straight up kickboxes. He's as illegal as it gets. I also believe you're not allowed to hit someone with the palm or side of your hand in boxing. Yeah. Rapid punch. Oh. I wonder if I like KO punch him there, if he'll like stay down. I didn't do it very well. Oh, okay, we're doing this now. How do I dodge this? Okay, that's right, duck. Jeez, man, stop cheating. Blow the whistle, ref! Oh! Oh, and I had my attack boost. That's probably why I went down. Heal. Then again, if he hits me with that... with that one where he jumps up... and jumps from side to side in the ring, he... it's a one-hit KO. So that's fair. That being said, I took him down pretty easily. But that guy can give you a lot of trouble. Okay, I'm trying to think who might be next. It's... let's see. I know I'm not showing anything right now, but... it might be... Masked Muscle? Or it's Mr. Sandman. I remember they're in the major circuit, I just don't remember the order. Mass Muscle! Okay. You should give up now, senor. Jeez, your biceps are huge. Oh right, you actually have to hit him a certain way. Kinda like Great Tiger. Oh! And don't spit in people's eyes, it's rude. Oh, whoa. Okay. Oh, he did a top blow, then a bottom blow. Oh. And headbutts, really? This isn't wrestling. Ugh. Take that, you cheat. Oh, I probably should have dodged, but... I think if you, like, do rapid punches to his gut after he tries to spin your eye, it does massive damage. Oh, yes! That is satisfying. I don't know what... Oh, was that or the headbutt? I remember it so well. Come on. Yes. Is that the TKO? Aw, I love to, like, knock them out with a KO punch. Oh, well. And there's only four circuits in this game. We're already almost done with the second one on the first episode. This is not going to be a long series. Come on. And I know I'm not alternating punches too much. It's just really how I play the game. Oh, I almost had him. Ah, I'm a little bit delayed on the button presses. Comes with the territory of old games. Yes. Oh, that last one I can't block? Sheesh, Mr. Sandman, you're giving me quite the beating. I remember he gets, like, insane, but I don't remember, like, what triggers it. I'm just gonna take him down with Jevs. Oh, never mind. I got a little crazy on myself there. Heal, 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 heal. I don't think he has any instant kill moves, though, so that's good. Block, block, dodge. Yeah, take that. Get up, Mr. Sandman! Come on, you can do better than that! Show him your full power. Whoa! Oh! Okay! Okay, this got different. Oh, so it's the third round he goes crazy. Block, block. Yeah. Oh, he's just staying there. Oh! Uh-huh. Yeah! Oh, dodge, dodge! Hup, hup, oh! Okay. I don't like this. I don't like this! Go down! Oh, shit. It's okay. I still have two more chances. Huh? Yeah. You know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh, he was probably the first one who gave me trouble. I don't know. Not that much time has passed. I might go for a third round. Like, a third circuit. Oh, I don't know. That one's really tough. You know what? You know what? I'll go for it. I love long episodes. I'll go for it. Just for you guys, I'll go for the world circuit. And then we'll save the fourth circuit for the second episode, I guess. Or if I don't succeed in this one, I'll have to replay it. So if I lose, then we'll get it. Now, I actually learned a trick when it came to Aaron Ryan, which is how I'm actually able to fight him now. You see, he has this gimmick where if you're using normal jabs, you do really little damage, but if you try to go for a KO punch, he has a special technique to grab you. But watch this. Oh no! 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 Okay, okay, okay. Block. 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 Oh, round two. Round two. Okay. 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 I'm back. That hurt. There we go. Yeah, I had to learn that one. Oh, he's back up already. Okay, it starts with that. And then starts with up. Okay, I learned this. I'm a fast learner. Come on, man. Just go down. I know star punches are your weakness. I'm trying. Oh, darn it. Oh no, here we go. It starts with the bottom. Then goes up to the top. Take that! I only have a minute left to beat him, though. Actually, 50 seconds. Take this, and... Come on! Oh no! Come on, man. Ah! I know I'm saying come on! But there isn't much time! I did it! Oh, I tried to heal even though I did it. Oh, that fight is tough. Oh, another part of my childhood I remember. I should say this. I have gotten this far at least, like, me and my brother, who I have a twin, and he was able to defeat Aaron Ryan, I wasn't. But I always thought Heki Kagero was actually a girl, because back then I didn't know, like, the chest had different features. Oh, I gotta really watch this. Oh, you make a funny face when I punch your face. Oh. I remember he can attack with his hair. Why am I still calling it a girl? Okay, oh wow, that did a lot. I just attack randomly when he does this mirage dance. Dodge. Woo! Oh, really? Okay. Two can play that game. Okay. I got this. On a list of things I got, I possibly have this. And... Oh no. Dodge. Oh, I need to do that sooner. Like that. Oh, that was a swift jab of justice. I'm going to say this now, people. Don't ask me how I did that, because I have no idea. I just went for it, and it seemed to have worked for me. So, hooray. Oh, Mad Clown. I never got this far when I was a kid, but I have beaten him before. I actually beat the entire game, like I said, a couple years ago. I don't remember how tough he is. Although I'm suddenly remembering that he's pretty tough. Oh, what? What? What was that? Okay. I don't know why I ducked. It's okay. I can beat a clown. Oh. Sheesh. Oh, gotta duck that. By the way, that's illegal. Grappling. Totally illegal. Oh yeah, and he cheats. Stop doing that! Oh. And I'm down. Okay. So here's another thing. The only way to unlock the fourth and final special circuit, you have to beat everyone without losing once. So I'm actually going to have to replay the world circuit just to beat him. But for this LP, I'm going to keep going just a little bit longer. He's doing a lot of various jabs, which is... I think that was the first time I got a star punch on him. Oh no! Yeah, I can't get too power hungry. Boom. Probably should have done a star punch. Keep him down longer. Heal more. Heal! And he's up. Oh, and here's the cheating. Probably should have done rapid punches. Got you that time. Oh. That surprised even me. Oh, now I'm doing good. Now that I have learned a little bit of his moveset. Yeah, you're not staying down. Oh god, what is this? Oh, what is this? Okay. He has a second mode? Is it still going? No, he calmed down. Good. Okay, he has a second mode. Oh, goodness. Oh, I tried to heal. Alright, one more match. One more match. And I don't remember what everything is, so I'm probably going to get my butt kicked. Super Macho Man. I wonder if his first name is actually Super, because... Macho Man being one word indicates that it might actually be his last name. Super Macho Man. Oh, goodness, I remember you. I don't remember... Okay! Okay! Exercise program sees uppercuts. He has three of them, I remember that. Oh, goodness. Whenever he does the hand twirl thing... Oh, I'm probably really lucky. Should have dodged that. Exercise program A is punches to the face. C is uppercuts. B is probably body blows. Though I should keep an eye out for that. It is. No! That was fun, wasn't it, guys? Okay. Let's do this. Okay. No, no. You see, when I say let's do this, I'm supposed to win. Nope! I saw the hand twitch. I moved to the left. Should have ducked. Yeah. Aw. Lost my KO meter. I'm trying. Whoa. Shouldn't have done that. Oh. Get up, man. We gotta knock him down at least once. Okay. Did I mention it's been a while? I think this is the final one. This is my last chance. I might have one more chance. I don't know if rest is at zero, I get another, or if it's at one, that's the final one. Either. Nintendo games are weird like that. See, isn't it so much better when I get the first blow? Yeah! Yes! And boom! What's wrong, Super Macho Man? Having a bit of a problem? Oh no! Oh, wow, one hit, okay. Yeah, that's fair. I gotta do all this effort and you just be yourself. Ugh. Let's do this! No! No. No! Is that it? Is that the end? No! No, I still get one more chance! I still get one more chance! One more chance! Is that it for me? He had four? Alright guys, well, thank you very much for watching this first episode of Super Punch-Out. In the next episode, I'll definitely show all the fights against Super Macho Man until I win. But for the most part, it will just be the special circuit. Assuming I can beat Super Macho Man, which I got close! I got close. Anyway, thanks for watching. This has been your host, Quasar Spell. Hoping to see you in the next video. And signing out!